Hey boys and girls, about to start a new series of Cyberpunk 2077, 3 days of play. We're going to do part one, and then if y'all like what y'all see, smash the like button. I'm going to buy the full game when I can, but let's get started. So we're going to start a new game, make it easy. Okay. Yeah, I'm good. Still.
Some bastard tried to knock me. I handled it.
Who? Local guy?
You really think somebody local tried to mug me, Pepe?
Listen, V. I got a problem. Serious this time.
Come on, spin it. What is it now?
It's a cork. I owe him. Don't pay by tomorrow, said he bust my legs. And he don't joke about that stuff. Got cartels in his corner.
You're in it with Kirk? Every man, woman, and rat in Haywood knows he's a fucking shark.
My bro jumped the joint, deserved a hero's welcome. I know I fuck up with you.
I'll talk to Kirk. Then you're gonna owe me one. Hey Kirk, wanna talk?
V, been a while. Spin it, what you need?
Pepe asked me to talk you up.
What, you too shy to hand over the Yetis itself? I'm telling my own bike. Not yet.
Hell's your problem. Cut him some slack, will ya? He'll pay. Just need some more time.
Do I look like a priest that runs a charity to you? You borrow Eddie's. You gotta pay him back. With interest. It's common fucking knowledge. You suggesting I let a flaky cunt who can't keep a deal off the hook?
No. You let him off because it's me asking.
You know me. I'm a man of the bids. So I need to know what I get out of it.
Transactions go two ways, I get that. I'll owe you a favor.
Got a Nova idea already. Cream ride there on the page. Only four of them in NC as of now. One, Rayfield Regional Director. Two, Mayor Ryan. Three, a rental service.
And four?
Number four will belong to my client, just as soon as you clep it for me, that is.
Even if I wanted to, stealing a ride like that would be a level beyond me. Hell, two loads.
Beautiful thing is, a Grand Theft Auto virgin like you don't need to know how. I already
planned it. You're funny.
All things simple. You swipe the Rayfield for me, I clear Pepe's account. Even toss in a cut for you, I'm such a nice guy. Our man Rick works a parking structure by Embers, a club where a Rayfield driver likes to kick it. There every Friday night, like clockwork. As soon as you appear, security cam shut down, gate swings up, the road is yours. You just gotta grab the Rayfield and roll out. Simple.
Really?
How am I supposed to do this? Expect me to slide under the chassis on the skateboard for a quick hot wire? Fast and easy? Kirk, wheels like this got security systems. Good ones.
This pity bop works like the key Rayfield techs use for repairs. Opens locks, bypasses identity authorization.
A skeleton key for all Rayfields in the city. Oh, come on, Kirk. Even you don't buy that.
Kabuki's tech wizards sell more magical shit than this under the counter. Have a little faith. So, we all agreed then.
Yeah.
We are.
Planet here.
This all might not go well, right though, but...
Denver's in the glen. Rick's in the garage. I'm waiting for the code. Watch out.
See, you got a good dog home. Welcome. How was it back east?
Tell you later. Got something on it.
How about you from here now? We'll give you a ride.
Okay.
Marcus, let's go. So where to?
The Glen. Drop me off at Embers.
Front door.
Take the ramp back of the bar. Show you where to stop.
You heard it, Marcus. Your return to NC has been good. Busy already?
2 years gone by. Not much has changed.
You know how it there are strong roots. Ever watered by the same blood. Now. Tell me about you.
I'll pick up something here and there. Nothing major. But I'm getting by. Appreciate the concern.
So, my plan didn't turn out like you expected, huh?
Went there without expectations, actually. Well, except that it'd be better than here. It wasn't.
Maybe it'll all work out for the best. Stop the car.
What's going on?
Business. You got it. Sebastian Ibarra. Looks like it's my lucky day. What do you want? To settle our biz, once and for all. Got an offer for you, Patty, so listen up. Get the fuck out of Vista. Pull your boys off the street. I'll give you the Glen, done deal. No more restless nights. See how generous I can be? Well,
one more fucking word.
Stay out of this. I don't know you.
And I don't know you. Which means you're worth shit around here and capable of even less. Well, anything else?
It seems our conversation has come to a close. Careful, Padre. Never know who's got a bear on at your six. You need a shit bucket. Marcus, please.
Don't gotta call me names, Doc, though.
I'm pleased to see you have not forgotten your voice. Still haven't even. So many of the little shits left around here, despite the soft of Mabel Canabarro.
Who is that?
No one important. He'll be gone in a week's time. Another will come in his place.
He pulled iron on you.
He did. And he will pay for doing so.
up here. Right here. I'll just strap down below.
Here, before you go.
Your number?
Could be useful. Maybe we can also work together again. Take ourselves back 2 years.
Thanks, Padre.
Appreciate it.
Gotta go.
So go with God.
On location. About to find your man.
Rick's one of the good guys, you'll see. I trust him like a brother.
Kirk, I see the ride.
Your moment to shine, kiddo. Good luck.
Let's take this piece of wonder tech for the world.
You're a woman of little faith. See? We're rich. Now fire her up and call me when you're underway. I'll tell you where to go.
Looks like this will be a cool breeze.
Hmm?
Get the fuck out.
Okay. Easy.
Nothing personal, Copac. Just biz. Rayfield's mine.
What, man? Never heard of thieves' honor? Finders keepers. I was first.
Listen, only one of two ways to do this. Friendly or fucked up. Either way, the ending's the same. I'm taking the car.
What are you doing?
Chicago's.
Okay.
You're under arrest.
He does have a little honor left.
Really think his sense of honor saved us?
Oh, and the fact he's Haywood born and bred like us.
If I hadn't come, you'd be cruising Night City in sexy wheels right now.
No, come on. Job was toxic from the start. Even Kabuki under the counter magic can't get around an alarm like that. Should have known I'd have the PD on my ass.
So, maybe now, as God ordained. Jackie Welsh.
Nice to meet you.
I know you. You hang at the Coyote.
Wait, Wells? Like, Mama Wells? Thought I recognized the name.
My blood, all right. Coyote's her dive. It's strange you and I never met before.
Got the job to steal those wheels from Coyote. From Kirk.
You work with that sewer slug?
Pepe owes him big, and can't afford to pay, so I stepped up.
Man, gotta wonder about Pepe, that slimy Kirk boss him around like that.
Heard what they say. He's backed by cartels.
Cartels? No, no, listen. I know those cartel types, and I guarantee you, none of them have even heard of Kirk. You've got more gotta learn. You don't do people in Haywood dirty. Come on, let's go have some lunch.
Just like that. You bit a barrel to my skull not so long ago.
You help my homies. You're okay in my book. No harm, no foul.
None at all.
Sounds good.
Get one of my good feelings.
Oh, what?
About us. It's a kind of chemistry, you know. Come on. I'm fucking starved.
Okay, food it is. Let's go.
Matters not where you're from, matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City, the city of dreams.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. A little tech training shard. In case you need to brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR. Well?
Not now, Jack. No time. Maybe later.
Sure, sure. Mañana. Mañana.
Let's do this.
Elevator, this way.
Got our achievement right there. You know, like I said, it's crazy when I don't own a game and I get the achievements. It makes me want to buy it.
Thank you.
Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Buck. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charlie.
Look, but at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call the damn helpline. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on Salama. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Goodies.
Are we fucking late? Is that her?
Senator Dorsey's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros.
Shot him to the point where he got stuck.
Don't see any movement on the sensors. Looks like you got him. You're clear to go.
Shoot, where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Damn.
Okay, got her. Got her target.
You make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into her biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
She's in a tub of ice. Crammed in with another.
Good.
Fuck. Like slabs of meat.
Keep it together, V. If she survives, she won't remember a thing. Tiny scar on the subconscious, that's all.
Heard people who live through shit like this get panic attacks. Without ever knowing why. You'll be sipping a glass of ice cold water. Suddenly your hands shaking.
Hey, jack into her biomon. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Jack it in. Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma team platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Probably should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, debug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neurocord. Find a shard. If bullet, that'll be what's muting the biomon.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Hey, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Shoot, no. Okay. I'm just gonna have to do this
one.
Come on, man. No, I can't. Not that fast.
Cover our wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen, Chica. the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. Don't get used to it.
Saving my ass, Pete. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours.
Sure.
I'll beat as it is.
Sure.
Oh, almost forgot. She'll get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
She's alive and well. It's what we agreed, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you, ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD is gonna put Watson on lockdown. I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight. We better put into this.
Give it to me, Chica. I'm driving.
Man, it was cool at night, though.
Can't stop digging nights.
You gotta love when I have to do this, huh? Okay, hold on one second. So we're going through the city. Oh shit. Hey. Oh, we're good.
Fucking
drive, Jackie! Drive the thing! trying to get home in peace, buddy. Hurry up.
Holy fuck.
Holy moly. Put up drive-by. Got him! Hurry up! Go! Go! Go!
Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. They can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
Down to further 30s. Necessary security measures.
Officer, ma'am. Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What did that make them so special?
Hold on, let me... This room. I thought I'd turn this off in the settings. He got a daughter.
Let them through. But they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
so you can be nice when you feel like it.
When am I not nice?
Always.
I'm always never not nice.
What about you? How likely to make it back to Haywood?
T.O.V.? They'll let me through.
You sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again.
Where's your edit? Going on this one. And here we are. Here's the they are to go sleep on. Going sleep. Act one. So it looks like we're done with act one. Thank you.
I jacked into that corpo's biomon. But now I'm a neurovirus. I need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling and my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. If you want some dreads, meet me downstairs.
Okay, so let's save the game. No, I like how it is. Yeah. It's fine. It is fine. Alright guys, we're going to stop right here. If you want to see more, smash that like button. And when we come back, I'm going to play Assassin's Creed Mirage. If not, I'll see y'all with Resident Evil 2 Remake. But make sure you smash that like button. Subscribe to the channel. And yeah guys, it's pretty fun. Pretty fun. Yeah, this was pretty cool, guys. But I'll see you on the flip side, and I'll catch you on the next one.